actually up fairly high.
No, but I didn't notice any difference between having it up higher or having it where it is. And me being old and retired, getting the tower up, well, it's not really a tower, it's only a section of tower, and 7 metres was a major thing.
And then progressed to the old forecourt. I've been around a few years, but
fairy winged up there, I tell you, it was very scary. Back when I was younger, I used to climb all the guys in Boomer, you know, all the amateurs were having trouble with their towers. They weren't massive towers either, but I won't say that they were. I used to climb up them and, you know, we used to fix up things, but those days are way gone. It was very scary up there. Well, the first half an hour or so was very scary up there swinging off the top of it. And that's the story here. Open country in all directions. I'm up 526 metres, which is not very high for this country, but it is higher than most of it around here. I'm up on a bit of a rise and nothing much in any direction that I have to worry about. The highest mountain in southeastern Queensland, just across the road here, Mount Wangapini. Don't ask me to spell that, but Mount Wangapini. And it's sort of just to the east of me, but I don't beam in that direction anyway, but that's the only thing that would be any problem here at all. All right, Noel, very good. Signal, you're running 509 plus about 10, almost constant. So very, very good. CK3, Fox India, CK4, Echo Mike.